besties, welcome to my first travel vlog on my channel. Hi besties, welcome to my first travel vlog on my channel. Today we'll be traveling to Grenada for Spicemas 2023. Right now I'm waiting for my driver to come pick me up, and I just wanted to start this video at home just because I know the airport might be a little crazy. Y'all will be getting to experience firsthand everything that Grenada has to offer around Carnival time, for the Carnival season or whatever. We're gonna be doing everything, so come along with me and y'all will be getting the local way, because yeah, Grenadian, born and raised.
bad bitties in Grenada. Career. I got my bag, so I'm waiting like for my mom to come get me. But she's in like this line. So I have to wait. But she's coming. She's coming. I'm hot. Yeah, it's 4:19, but I'm still gonna go to the bar. Okay. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get dressed in a car. Tip 101. My makeup looked glossy, but that's fine. 2 minutes are going for anyways. Definitely not how I expect my morning to go. On the side of the road. Damn, they're driving so hard. Like, I wanna go home. I'm tired. I wanna take a shower. Nothing but like banana. Yeah, I don't like this corner at all. Like, it's making my anxiety go up. Like, everything that comes around that corner, is coming real fast. I don't like it. Y'all, so y'all would never believe, like, it's 8:19 and I'm just now getting to my house from Preeday. But y'all, Preeday was a bomb.com. Look at my hair. Crazy. I look crazy. Look at me. Looking crazy. I look crazy. Oh, that mirror is so dirty, but yeah. So yeah, I'm about to go bathe, clean up my skin, change, get out of this, and then I'm gonna go surprise my grandma. So y'all gonna come with me to go surprise my grandma because she don't know I'm here. So I just threw this little outfit on, this white shirt from Shein, this shorts and some white slides, and I revamped my curls, fixed my edges a little bit, and yeah. I don't think I'm gonna bring a bag because I'm just going over to my grandma's house. I'm gonna bring my camera. Like, I'm gonna show y'all. Because I'll be walking through, like, where I really grew up. So, I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, well, y'all, we finna drink a ting. Have you ever had a Sprite? Sprite. Sprite is bigger. We gonna have a Sprite. And we gonna pour it over. My whole life on me right here like that. We'll touch your spoon. What is so?
Thanks.
Okay. I'm just gonna pour over my Sprite, you know? This is just my mom supporting my my dreams. Make me wanna slap my mama. It's giving. I don't know. Oh, Mara, we look like twins a little bit right here. Oh no, I look prettier.
Sorry. No, no.
Yeah, that's really the magic chair that everybody be fighting over because it's so comfortable. Yeah, I definitely did abandon y'all. Because I was sleeping for a couple hours. Like, it's later in the evening. Like, it's like 4 something right now. And I just wake up. Just woke up from my little nap. Girl, the wig is starting big. Like, you need to, like, But yeah, I'm about to go outside, find my mom, get something to drink. I had KFC, and I didn't even vlog it for y'all. That's how, like, my mom woke me up out of my sleep for the KFC. Like, I basically ate the KFC sleeping. Because she didn't want it to get cold. Because, you know, I would like it after that. So I ate it and then I went right back to sleep. So like, I feel like I knew what it tastes like. I liked it, but I have to go eat it again because I didn't get the real, maybe I was asleep. So I'm gonna try KFC again for y'all, with y'all. So I don't think that's gonna be today though, because I don't feel like for no KFC right now. But I am a little hungry, thirsty, it's hot. So I have to go, I'm about to go outside, get another drink. I have to pay for it this time because my mom's not gonna give it for free again. So, oh, I left my money outside. Yo, give me 1 minute. Y'all, right now it's 9:40 and I'm dressed. Me and my best friend is about to go to this party and then I'm sleeping at her house. And then tomorrow we'll be going to collect like my costume and stuff. I'm just gonna show y'all what the fit looks like. For real. This is the fit. This is from Shein, it's my top bag, you know. Yeah, this is the fit. So, yeah. Yeah, it's just like a little nighttime vibe or whatever. So I'm about to like get my taxi to go to our house, and then from our house we're gonna go to the party, and I'm gonna sleep at her house. So I'm gonna come back, yeah, I'm not bringing my camera to these parties anymore. No. If it's chill, beach day, this, that, yeah, I'm gonna bring my camera. But you see these parties? No. So if anything has to be vlogged, I'm gonna do it on my phone. So yeah, y'all gonna get some phone footage. Y'all, look how pretty the Grenadian money is. It's not that colorful. Oh, wow. The fives are like green and stuff. But America, their money is bland. It's giving rich, bitch. Yeah, it's giving rich. Yeah, I'm just joking. It's not even that much money here. Yeah, the money is so pretty. And that's like new money that they have. Like, their money used to be like paper, like American dollars, but they got this little plastic money now, like Canadian money. But yeah, I'm about to get a taxi, so. Boy, we had a time last night.
Yo, I had to catch up to you because you was drunk, and then when I catch up, you back to normal.
What the fuck? And I didn't even drink water or nothing. Like, it just went away. I didn't even pee or nothing. Like, where did it go? Y'all, look at that view. I had to move right here. Look at the view for real. Like, are you picking up what I'm putting down? Like, for real?
That will be my next caption.
Are you picking up what I'm putting down? Yeah, I heard it right here first.
That will be my next caption.
Nah, Kayla, but that view is bomb. Like, what? Like, what? Like, what? Like, just like
oh, you can't even see it properly because focus to the tree there. Don't look at the house, the brown.
Mm.
Nice She Monday with her because she vehicle.
Okay, y'all, we are about to go pick up my costume right now. I'm gonna bring out, this is a fit check though. I'm gonna make Kayla do it better, but yeah, we're about to go get the costume. And my hair is not, if I show y'all my edges, it's like, yeah. I just did the edges, y'all, and it didn't even stay. So I'm like, okay, if you don't want to be down, then don't. It's too hot. But it's giving something. I don't know what yet, but like, something. Yeah. We're just waiting for the ride to come so we could go to town and get my costume. So, yeah. Let me tell you, I didn't vlog yesterday, last night in Lavo, but it was very much fun. I'll just add videos. Like, when I'm... My eyes on videos because I have some. Do I have to check for me before you come?
Holy.
Just... I'm coming over here.
How to start it?
It's already recording.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You sure? It just say rec. No, you're not recording.
Yeah, you recorded the time. Come, you know. Oh. Step back and just get my whole, you know? Okay. Y'all, we're in here, but there's like so much people and they're moving kind of slow. Killa, it's iguana boots, right? Gonna cruise. Yeah, look at this.
Nae, want to see my bracelet?
Literally the worst process ever. It's hell in there, it's hot. You pay thousands of dollars for a costume and you can't even get AC when you go to pick it up. Ridiculous. And then they're gonna try to tell me $50 for a stockings?
Mm-hmm.
Middle finger, what song is it?
Tell them.
Okay.
Okay, guys, and cut.
Killa, come. Sing it.
So tell the middle finger, tell that it's fine, and all who rate me, thank you, but this price, get up, fuck you. Come, watch me sing.
Y'all, we out. Hi. It's the fact that we didn't even tell y'all that where we was going. Yeah, we got home, now we're going to Soca, Monarch, and this is what the fish is giving.
Period.
Thank you.
Y'all, this vlog is really like all over the place. So yesterday we went and got our costume, and that process took about 4 or 5 hours worth. That was the worst day of my life, y'all. Like, no exaggeration. It was hot, it was murky, you had a lot of people, it was just too much. And then afterwards, we came home, ate, took a shower, got dressed, and then we went to Soca, Monarch. But I did not get to, tell you where it was going, but I did get videos and stuff, so I'm gonna just insert it anyways. I think y'all already seen that. So today is Saturday, and I will be going to the beach with my friend. This is just a little, I got this little
crochet thing from Zara. This bathing suit is from Shein. Some shorts from Shein and my Christian Dior slides. And I'm gonna wear my black Tilfer tote right now. But right now, I'm about to leave the house, but it's hot. So I'm trying to see if I could get a ride to go to Granville to get a bus because it's really hot. It's hot as hell. Where meanwhile doing Jamaria taking a video? Y'all, we on the beach and Jamaria, say something. Say something there.
They are hot mess.
Jamaria, wait. Pull it to two hands.
Oh, I didn't know.
If you touch it, then you go turn it off.
Swing by. Swing, come down. I'm in 61 West. Gary!
Y'all, look at them.
She said, put the book all up in your selfish.
Yeah.
Look at my mom. After this.
Yeah. Y'all, we going to white. Could you tell? Kila, should have my outfits. Kila, y'all want job, eh? Should have my outfits. Killer, I know this song, so sing.
Confession, but here some people know what they why they do easy. End up in your
garden,
that they did on the tree. Then the people get so vexed, baby get angry. They feel I don't ban with I, so I can't afford. What?
Oh yeah!
Are you where?
Are you?
Who are you? Are you?
I'm literally like the worst YouTuber ever, but I think the last thing that y'all saw was us going to Pure White, and honestly that show, it was okay, but it was like a lot of rain. But it's like later in the night, it's already like after 11, almost 12 o'clock. I'm already in my PJs, but we're gonna be going to St. George's because tomorrow is Jouvert, and then we have day one on the road with our mass band, and then Tuesday we have day two on the road. But right now we're waiting on a taxi to get to Vendôme, where we'll be staying with my cousin, and then we have to get another taxi to St. Paul's to my best friend's house to get our costume, because we left it there because the costume is like mad big, and like bringing it all the way up where we stay at and then bringing it back down just didn't make sense. So yeah, y'all, it's 5:30 in the morning. Yeah, it's that time for real. It's that time for real. This black bodysuit, you need to give like a honorable moment, you know, like this. With this pants and then, oh my goodness, my pantos.
Let me go, bye, let me go, don't like that.
Guys, we are about to take a water taxi. I hope they don't go fast though.
Okay, y'all, so it's after 12 now, and we're home from Juvie and stuff like that, and I'm sitting in this mirror about to go start on my makeup.
Not really doing no extraness, just a little 1-2 on the face, and then probably put some. Killa, did you bring your glue for like lash glue or something? Huh? Okay, yeah, and I'm gonna put like face gems, you know, but nothing major, just something very light. So y'all will watch me get ready. I don't know if I should let y'all like watch me through the mirror or like, you know. Welcome home. Let me settle by putting some drops in my eyes.
Your ex.
Yo, this is what my makeup look like so far. I don't know. This is 27 worth of footage I have to edit. I don't know, I'm about to go outside and the light and see.
Put everything in the sky. Put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up.
Don't do that, come out. Hey, don't do that, come out. Alright. Gotta hear your feet, I'm putting it in your booty split. Gotta hear your feet, I'm running it in your booty split.
I'm a terrible, terrible vlogger because I don't know what I have to show y'all, but so yesterday was the first day at Carnival. Y'all will see videos of that. I did not go to Monday Night Mass because I was too tired, so I came home, sleep, and rest for today. I'm back in this outfit, y'all. Don't even look at it because I did not bring extra clothes, so yeah. I'm gonna keep wearing this one clothes. Killa, you had videos from Monday Night Mass? Okay, so if they have videos from Monday Night Mass, I'ma just like insert it so y'all could see it. Even though I wasn't there, y'all could still see, you know? We're back in the same spot, about to do our makeup again. Well, Tuesday on the road. And I want to do our, like, a get ready with me this time. Y'all, it's already 11 o'clock and we're supposed to be there for 11 o'clock. Yesterday we was late too, that's why I didn't show y'all nothing. And today we're late again, but they don't be busy. I don't think I want to show y'all me doing my makeup again because y'all already seen that yesterday. So when I'm done or halfway, I'm like, update y'all. Okay, so we're done with the makeup and I already took a shower, so now I have to just go, yeah, fix the wig. We're all getting ready right now. Fix the wig and then start getting dressed. Let me show y'all. Let me get out, a little pre-session.
Yes, yeah.
That's just us preparing for the room. Give us something. Y'all, why my girl made it on Vision 2? The way we was hiding from Vision 2 camera this whole time, and nobody expected to be on Vision 2. Because that was our number one thing. If Vision 2 is on the right, we're going on the left. Because we didn't want to be on the camera, but ciao. That's what you get. Okay, y'all, I'm finished getting ready, and this is what the whole costume looks like. Take your time, man, right bunny back. Hey, take your time, man, right bunny back. Take your time, man. I finally want to bring my camera. Just be tripping on like, have you ever? But no, I'll get fit. And it's dark in here because girl, like, took the current. Like, it started raining so hard. Because that's real life. It started raining so hard. It was like, you know, a mini storm, and then the current went out. And it's currently still raining. Okay. It's still raining outside, but
that ain't stopping us. That ain't stopping us.
No. I'll go stop it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going down the hill. We need everybody to move from in front of the church.
Sing it out!
Y'all, it's like 2 days after Carnival and I'm just now doing something again because I've been tired. Like, I had to go on a cruise yesterday and I did not go. But today, I'm going to this little beach party or whatever. It's already late. Like, it's almost 7 o'clock and it's dark outside. But we're still going. Just want to show you my little outfit. You know, I don't have my shoes on yet, but that's the little outfit. I don't think I'm gonna bring my camera because it's already dark. But I'm wearing this little two-piece thing, my Dior bag. I'm gonna be wearing my Dior slides, but this is a little outfit. And I had to change my wig because we had a little wig malfunction. The other one, yeah, it's done for. So, and my little Louis shades or whatever. So, this is a full outfit. Yeah, I gotta go. Yo, we just got to the beach. It's already dark outside. I took some pictures though, so I'm gonna put it right here, but I'm about to go get food. Y'all can't even see me, huh? Yo, I'm literally just sitting in the damn sand. We're on the beach, like, I had oil down to eat, and then I had a malt. But now I'm just sitting here because I'm kind of bored. There's no vibes going on for real. My feet hurt. And I really should have been in Lavo right now. Not on this beach. But my hair wasn't done. Like I told you, I had to like change my wig and stuff. And then I just ended up here instead of Lavo because it was easier. But I feel like I want to go somewhere tomorrow. But I want to get braids tomorrow. In the morning, I don't know if that would be in the vlog, but I'm just saying. In the morning, I have a photo shoot on the beach. Then I want to come back home, go get my hair done in some large knotless. Then go to Junction in the night. That's like a little, you know, a little party spot. But I still haven't found anybody to do my hair. The girl who I want to do my hair, she did my hair like in 2019. She's real good. The girl who I want to do my hair, she's kind of busy, you know. She's always booked because she's like the best on the island. Not even dragging it. But I'm trying to see if I can find somebody else if she doesn't respond in time. You know, so I can have options. But it's so hard finding someone to freaking do my hair, like. It's weird. I'm sure if I just pop up at somebody's place, I could get my hair done. But I don't really want to do that. I want to have an appointment. And not having to, like, wait for other people to get their hair done. Because I don't want to be there all day. Because I do have a photo shoot. And then I do want to go in the night. So, that's my problem. Not y'all. So, I think I'm done vlogging on this beach. I didn't even vlog anything. That's the problem. But, yeah, it's just not my vibe. Too much people. I should have brought my iPad to freaking edit. I have to edit, y'all. I still haven't started editing my, well, I did start a little bit, but I have to edit my preparation vlog and then start editing this vacation vlog. I don't even know what the vacation vlog looks like because I haven't been vlogging for real. I did not go half the places that I said I was gonna go because I was tired. And today I had to go out, my hair not done. Yesterday I had to go on a cruise, woke up too late, I'm too tired. Like, I'm going out tomorrow for sure, but I have to compromise that day because I have to get my hair done. And then Saturday I'm going out again for sure because I'm leaving on Saturday, on Sunday, like 5 in the morning. So yeah, overall it was a good trip. Like, good thing for Carnival. If Carnival wasn't nice, I would have been crying right now. But it was good, so. Overall, it was a good trip. Even though I didn't get to go where I wanted to go. Half the places. But I did do a little bit of stuff. I had fun, overall. Not complaining. So, come right now. It's Friday. And I did tell y'all I'm gonna do like a, It's Friday. And I did say that I'm gonna do a little morning routine, so that's what we're gonna get into. Morning routine in the islands. Okay, now. backup. Okay, y'all, so I'm done brushing my teeth and washing my face. So now I'm about to do my little skincare routine. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I haven't been doing my skincare routine, like my full skincare routine, since I've got here, because it's like, it's so hot. I feel like it just feels like it's too much product sitting on my face. So I haven't been doing the whole thing, and my skin haven't like broke out or nothing. It's still good, so I guess. But this morning I want to try and do the whole routine, and I hope everything is in one place right here, because like I said, I haven't done it in a while. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing today, but I was supposed to do my photo shoot with the kayaks, then get my hair done, then go out in the nighttime. But I booked with the photographer, y'all. Let me fix this. I booked with the photographer, but I wasn't aware that I had to get in touch with the people with the kayaks to have the kayaks too. I thought like I booked with him, he handled that part, you know, because you know, last night he's asking me if I had contacted the people with the kayaks, and I'm like, I didn't know I had to do that. So now I had messaged him, the people with the kayaks, but I didn't get a response yet, so I don't know if that's gonna happen. And like, I could just do like a regular photo shoot at the beach, but I don't really want to do that, because that's not what I had my mind to. Like, I want to do the kayaks and everything. So yeah, first I'm gonna use my toner on my face. Where's my cotton swab? I'll be right back. Okay, so first I'm going to use my ordinary toner. And put that on my face with my cotton swab. And I've been wearing makeup really frequently in the last couple of days, so that's part of the reason why I really wanted to like get into my face today. Like, see, that's why you need that extra step, because I used makeup wipes, I just washed my face, and still there's something hiding somewhere. I really need to be fanning my face because I don't feel wet. I forgot what I do next. What do I do next? Oh, then I'm gonna put my discoloration serum. After I put that, I'm going to put my snail motion thing from Corsex. One pump. I don't want too much on my face. Okay. So I can't go in with my glow serum, but I don't want that. My face is already feeling oily and too much, so I'm just gonna go in my sunscreen now. Then I'm gonna use my black girl sunscreen. Then I'm gonna put some lipsticks on, but my lipstick is in my bag, which is in the other room. So that's it for the little skin part. Then I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm gonna get dressed. Then I'm gonna go get breakfast. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower myself first. Then I'm gonna get breakfast. I'm gonna come back when I'm done taking a shower and show you what I'm gonna wear. Then go get breakfast and come back. Don't mind the background, but after I take my shower, I'm putting on this little outfit right here. This shirt from Cider, this pants from Shein, my Tupper bag, and my Christian Dior slides. So that will be the little outfit when I'm done taking my shower. So I'm gonna come back.
Anyways, y'all, so I'm dressed now and I fixed my hair. But I'm not putting on no makeup because it's too hot. And these two things coming on in front of my face is so annoying. Look at my mama. Because I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. I'm about to go get some cheese.
I just told you
that my name because this is too much. Y'all, the heat is too much. Take me back. Mom, let me go. Okay, y'all, so it's Saturday morning and I'm already dressed. I'm wearing this little dress from Shein, some slides, and my Marc Jacob bag. I'm about to go get my nails done because, like, this is unacceptable. And, like, when I go back home, I don't have time to be worrying about my nails. I got my hair done yesterday, as y'all could see. I forgot I didn't bring y'all with me, but I didn't end up doing nothing because it started raining. And yeah, but I'm dressed. I'm about to go get my nails done. This is my hair, and then I'm about to do my nails. So, and I have to walk to Grenada. So, 0:00. Okay, y'all, so I got back home from getting my nails done. That is what they look like. They're kind of ugly, I'm not even gonna lie. And this bitch was like $130. Like, $130 for that is crazy. But I just did my makeup and I got dressed. I should show y'all the little fit because the fit is kind of fire. And I'm about to go with my best friend somewhere, I don't know. But let me set it up right here. It was raining outside, but it's not no more, so I'm going to go outside. Wait, let me see. This is the outfit. Y'all need to see the whole fit. Like, don't play. So, I'm wearing this shirt that I got from Fashion Nova in the men's section. And then I'm just wearing this little crochet pants that I got from Shein, my Tofa bag, and my Snickers. What do you call these? Grateful Dead? Yeah. But I'm gonna try to get pictures today because the fit is like honestly too fire. Let me see if the makeup is giving in the light. The makeup, the fit is honestly too fire to not get pictures. Now, why is it not focusing? I don't know if I should do a middle part or a side part. I think I'm gonna keep it at middle. And even though my makeup is done, I'm going to, I'll still throw these glasses on. So, that's the whole little fit, y'all. It's given. I'm not bringing my cameras. I'm gonna vlog on my phone or whatever. Y'all, why? They're making this little girl come on drop in Grenville to get a buzz. But honestly, I'm scared for my life. What? He reversed the walk in? Can I drive that vehicle before? Why is he reversed the walk in?
I don't know
what he's
saying.
What
are you doing? Hi, bye.
Your friend? Yeah, she have never drove this vehicle before and they want her to come drop me. I didn't put on my seat belts. Keep my foot on the brakes.
Nah, Jenny.
Let me put on my seat belts.
Waiting for connection.
What happened to Iriva?
Waiting for connection.
Yeah, automatic brakes.
I'm
not sure. Come on, come on, guys, girl. Please back.
I was mashing it slow.
No. You think you're going to jump back on them? Yeah, that's it. What did you enjoy? Die. That was supposed to feel the jump back on the jump forward. I don't know if you bring it on the glass or you put it in. You go to the AC, you're pressing that.
Which way are you passing?
Day. Me going downhill with you. Let's go on turn right there.
I don't know
how to drive it. Want to put it down? Okay, so I put it down. You're going? Stop, y'all.
That was this TikTok, right? This girl was getting my twist. And one day,
this is scary. What the fuck? We go with this monster truck.
For one day. I'm going to take one of that first.
We're in country? Which one? The one in it? Darren trying to stop 6 rounds.
No, oh gosh.
Come, come. Y'all kid, I want to do crazy stuff and I don't want to do crazy stuff.
One life. I don't know when I see you again.
Like what? It's not gonna happen. Hey, don't split poles.
Where am I? Yeah,
you know that. When you walk in a group, you're not supposed to split the pole.
What
that
mean? You go get if I want.
Bad luck. Oh.
Well, not because.
Yo, what are you even talking about? Like, she can't see cause. I wanted kids to go home with to go back up, but
close.
I want to go to my belly to make send the line. Oh, KFC, whenever I come to Grenada. Oh, I met my grandma bring KFC for me.
She coming up?
Yeah.
When?
On the 24th.
Oh, that's just not me. Stop
me. No, because kid, I want to do crazy stuff and I don't want to do crazy
gosh.
Stuff.
Oh gosh, this is your last night here. The last day and I'll leaving, you know, quite just like going on the airport, my papa.
Don't care, not doing it.
Oh gosh, let me just.
VIP only.
Thank you.
This store is a must stop before you get on your flight back to New York. Like, it's a must stop on the airport. Every time. You be saying that all the time.
Yeah, this is goodbye.
If you cannot tell, I'm back at home. I'm in my house. I'm in freaking New York, y'all. My trip is over. That's it. It's done until next year. Like, can you freaking believe that? It's done. I came back yesterday. My flight was at 5 a.m. in the morning. I landed at JFK at 9:30. I got home like 11:40 something. And I was asleep before 12 o'clock. I literally came in the house, kicked my shoes off, fell on my bed on accident, and didn't wake up until 4 in the evening. I got something to eat, then I was just like sleep for the rest of the day, like, and I woke up 9:30 this morning. Like, I was kind of like tired, just like over it, you know. Right now I'm dressed, I'm about to go to work. I came back yesterday, I gotta get to go to work today. Like, we're literally back to normal schedule. Like, my school starts on Friday. Like, it's no wasting time. Vacation is over. I need to get out of this vacation mode. I've been out of school since May. It's August. I need to get back in the groove and start feeling stuff. Because right now, I'm feeling like I just need to drop out. Honestly. But I'm here to just give y'all an overall rating and view of my trip. First of all, I did not start editing this yet, but I already know I was lacking on the content and I did not vlog as I wanted to. Not even gonna lie, but I am gonna refer y'all to somebody who I feel like the true content queen. She was on it. She have every show, Jouvert, everything, in depth, everything, y'all. So y'all could go watch Kiara's channel. Her Instagram and her YouTube is Casey Lena. I'll put it on the screen because, like, we met in Grenada. We followed each other before I even go to Grenada, but we met in Grenada. And then, like, she's so nice, so cool. We chopped, you know, just a little bit, you know, so pretty. Y'all go check out her channel because she got the content part. She got that. So, I like her videos. I know y'all would like her videos. Like, it's, her channel is nice. So, go over there and subscribe to her. Watch her videos most of the time. And the parties, the fets, I didn't bring my camera, and my thing was to vlog on my phone, and yet I still did not vlog much on my phone either. So, and like, I don't know, I'm gonna try not to have it like as choppy, but it might be choppy because there wasn't, like, I wasn't updating y'all as I should. But then again, I haven't seen the videos that I have yet. I didn't even take it up from my SD card onto my iPad. It's still on my camera. So, but overall, I have fun. This is like literally the best trip that I've ever had to Grenada, like, hands down. Carnival 2019 was fun, but this year, y'all, this is the best carnival I've ever had. Because carnival in Grenada, I've always been like a kid, you know, always been a little kid. So this one is the one for the books. Like, this is like my first carnival as an adult, and 10 out of 10. And I will be there next year. And to see, I didn't even want to go. Like, I just ended up going just because. And I was like, I shouldn't go. Maybe I'll be there next year. Usually when I go to Grenada, my body don't do well. My eyes be swollen, red, closed down, shut, allergies acting up. My skin is a mess. I'm fine, y'all. This was the best trip ever. And I'm going back next year. Carnival was a 10 out of 10. Yeah, I'm so happy that I chose to play with Lavish. Lavish was lavishing. It was giving lavish, literally. The girls was
Lavish is the band for the girls. Like, there was a sprinkle of men here and there, but Lavish is the band for the girls. Like, the girls was girling. I'm telling you, I don't see short, tall, big, small, any size, any color. Yo, the white people was out there partying hard. Y'all, Lavish was the band. Like, Carnival 2023 was it, hands down. 2024, yeah, we're gonna be there. The only thing I have with Lavish, y'all, I will be honest, like, my honest review, picking up that costume was a hassle. It was so chaotic. It was not organized at all. You came in, you have to stand in this long line, you're outside in the sun, you get in, you check in, and then you gotta wait on these chairs. And there's some people who don't check in and they go straight to the line, or like, you have connection in there and you just get your costume. They were so like not organized at all. Like, it literally took me like 5+ hours to get my costume. I left there like almost 8 o'clock and I got there 3 o'clock. That was just like the crazy part. Then what else? Other than that, it was good. The Monday food wasn't really the Tuesday food, I didn't even go for food. But the drinks, overall, 10 for 10, 10 out of 10 for Lavish. Like, I can't even, Lavish get a 10 out of 10 for me. I did not go to the beach. I went to the beach one time, but I didn't really, like, get to, like, do the beach as I had to. Like, we just went to eat, chill a little bit. I didn't get in the water, da-da-da. Didn't get to go to the beach. All my bathing suits are there. Guess I'm gonna wear them in 2024, or if I go on a trip for my birthday, honestly. What else, y'all? Everything was 10 out of 10. I did not get much pictures of my outfits, but that's fine because I had a time. I don't have pictures, but I had a time. I know I had a time. Y'all may not know that, but I know I had a time. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video as much as I did, because I had fun. If y'all cannot tell in the video, I had fun. 10 out of 10. We're going back next year. So stay tuned for next year, 2024. And stay tuned for my rest of vlogs to come in the meantime.